the Drumlins. Before the English were invited in, before the Vikings' wild spree, before the Christians rewrote everything, before the Celts wandered in awe, before the Milesians cheated, before the two of the Dedanians saw, before the Fir Bolg were treated, before the Fomorarians thought they discovered, before the Flood, the Drumlins were here. They never left. They slept in the hills of Rossmore. Now, they are awake.